Cass County investigators face their first murder in 2 years. It's under investigation right now in Garden City, Missouri. KMBC 9's David Hall shows us what police know tonight.
Good evening. Cass County Sheriff's deputies and investigators are trying to piece together the facts for this area's most recent homicide. Meanwhile, folks who live in this area are trying to figure out what happened and why did this happen.
I never heard anything. I got up at 5 o'clock like I usually do and went out and got my paper, and the ambulance was there with two police officers.
Tim Linder is scratching his head after hearing the news that his neighbor, 34-year-old Matthias Fotovich Jr., was shot on Friday morning in his Garden City house along First Street.
The chopper came in over at the church, and then I knew something was serious was going on.
The Cass County Sheriff's Office says Fotovich died a few days after someone shot him in his head. Investigators say Fotovich's young son called them after he woke up and found his father injured. We spoke with Corporal Kevin Tiemann, who says they are working on some leads, but he wouldn't get too specific.
We don't know exactly what weapon was involved or how it was used. And so until we determine that, we may not be able to determine, you know, the volume of the loudness of the sound, or, you know, people sleeping with doors closed or open.
We went to Fotovich's house, but no one was there. Neighbors like Linder spoke up about this county's first murder in 2 years.
It was a situation where it was something to do with them, so I'm not really worried about it as far as us being in danger or anything.
If you have any information at all, please contact the Cass County Sheriff's Office. Reporting from Cass County, I'm David Hall, KMBC 9 News.